Interested in postal services? Do you want to buy some mailers or something? Maybe a card over here?
Shh.
Hello?
Are you forcing services on us?
What's that? I can't hear you.
Shh.
What did you say? I can't hear you. I'm a little hard of hearing. I can't hear you. Do you want to mail something? Are you trying to mail something over here? Or perhaps you'd like a Valentine's Day card for your wife, girlfriend, boyfriend, significant other? Nope. So you guys aren't mailing anything?
I'll mail something when I'm ready.
Okay.
I'm not ready yet.
Oh, okay.
Are you forcing me to be ready?
No, I'll be ready whenever you're ready.
Okay.
Shh.
No, I'm not ready yet.
Continue to talk.
I'm not ready yet. Shh.
You're not ready yet.
We're still documenting.
I don't know what you're saying. I don't know what you're saying. I can't hear you. I don't. What does that mean? I don't speak sign language. What?
Of course not.
Down. Down.
What does that mean? Are you dropping up?
Little bit. Just a little bit.
Is this like the tiny little head thing, you know, where you're like.
Okay.
Are you putting this on the internet or something? Maybe I'll get famous. I'm pretty excited about that. Practicing for class or something? Practicing filmmaking for some class or something? A student? Maybe you're a student. Oh yeah, customer, be quiet, they're filming.
I'll mail when I'm ready.
You know how she writes? Like the girl that writes with that cool shit.
Cool shit.
No, you can talk. We don't even know
that. You know?
Are you the manager? Are you the manager?
Are you the manager?
No, are you?
No, are you?
No, I'm not.
You're not a manager?
Not of you.
What?
Of you.
Who?
You.
What?
You.
I can't hear you.
Cut.
I don't think they got the script.
No.
Are you the manager? Are you?
Can you get the postal on Master first?
Oh, she's not available.
Can I get her information? I'd like to contact her. It seems like you've been standing here wasting a lot of resources just trying to figure out what we're doing, which is very unnecessary. Can I get your name and then also the postmaster's information?
No, I don't have to get it.
I would need to contact the postmaster.